I give her food, but like thinking about her being big enough to eat food,
candy.
I'm like, not ready for that. I still candy. Just breastfeed her, which is going really well. I feel like maybe my, it's hard to tell for me if my milk supply is going down because I just like don't really know how to tell. Like obviously there's times when you really like feel like more full or more
candy.
Empty, but
candy.
It feels more empty. Like
candy.
Maybe still
candy.
Eating. I don't
candy.
Know. Hopefully
candy.
That's not happening because I do still want to breastfeed and not have time to stop anytime soon. I really love it and I think it's so fun and just like a special time.
That clear, 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 candy, clear, candy,
the
sour candy,
sour
candy.
I do want to plan something, even just like something small, how we went to San Diego, like that's a pretty close place. So I'm not planning anything big anytime soon. And at most places, it's still really cold, so I just feel like it wouldn't be that enjoyable to like take her.
The other color, other color, other color.
With the
white or gray,
think of what else. I talked about her
or
sleeping,
clean,
her eating,
candy, soft candy, soft
like
candy.
Figuring things out more, like grabbing toys and stuff. She can't like sit up or anything. I don't know when babies start to do that, but she's still too little for that. She's just such a fun, good baby. In the morning, she is so smiley and so happy. She still hasn't laughed yet. I'm like holding out, waiting for her to laugh. Can you show him a smile? She'll never smile.
Raspberry.
Like, when
raspberry
on,
soft candy.
Or if we're like recording her,
raspberry
she's just too
candy.
Sharp, like looking at the phone.
But
they're
the purple.
Or
oh purple. My purple. Purple.
Yeah.
Purple.
Yeah.
Raspberry candy. But they're soft candy.
Oh,
soft candy.
Oh, she's actually wearing first. Size 2 diaper today, which is actually too big.
Bam.
I feel like she's kind of in between sizes right now. Size 1 is getting a little bit too small, and size 2 is like a little bit too big. You guys saw I put away a lot of her 0 to 3 month clothes and like her newborn stuff that I hadn't put away yet, and I got out her 3 to 6 month stuff, and half of it fits, half of it's way too big. Most of it's like a little bit too big, but yeah, so she's kind of in between like clothing
the pink,
size 2.
Pink
but
soft candy,
right now
soft candy, soft candy,
months,
pink.
So
pink,
she is getting
pink,
bigger, but
and purple, purple,
okay,
purple,
so
pink,
quite
pink,
yet,
pink,
I'm put her down in like 15
pink,
minutes, but
purple, soft candy,
play. So she has her little play
yep,
mat,
yep.
Her new toy,
yep.
We usually come up here like 2 or 3 times a day, so
yep,
this is where she plays. I'll have her toys and stuff out for her, we'll read books, and we kind of talk about reading books. People are like, why are you reading books to her? She like doesn't know what you're saying, but it's just really good to read baby's books, helps teach them lots of stuff. I don't know, look it up. She's gonna play for a little bit, and then go down for a nap.
The purple, purple, purple soft candy, purple soft candy, purple soft candy, raspberry, and pink, pink, pink soft candy, soft candy, soft candy, soft candy.